Hey, Buttercup. The inventor of the throat lozenge died the other day. He was cremated, so he didn't want any coffin at his funeral.